Holly Mistletoe thought she had it all.
As you can plainly see, sales are up 7%.
But when she finds herself back in her hometown for a very special holiday.
I can't believe I have to come back to my hometown. It's so provincial. Seamus? Seamus O'Shamrock? I didn't know you still lived here. You own and operate a small, charming coffee and pastry shop?
Only when I'm not raising horses.
She'll discover just how much her life was missing.
Has anyone ever told you you're a really good baker?
Has anyone ever told you you're more adorable than the custom emotes you can use in Critical Role's professionally moderated chat with a Twitch subscription? Happy Valentine's Day.
This holiday season, or that holiday season, or whatever holiday season it might be.
What is it?
Boyd Tech is going to foreclose on the horse ranch.
They can't do that. Not on the 4th of July.
With the proceeds from our wholesome Halloween haunted house, we can raise enough money to save the horse ranch from your greedy company, Mr. Fatstacks.
Damn you, Mistletoe. If it hadn't been for your big city business savvy, I would have been able to fool those small town provincial bumpkins.
We may be provincial, but we have values. Huh. Like watching episodes of Critical Role before they go on YouTube with a Twitch subscription.
Fiddle faddle.
Stand up and celebrate.
I eat my feelings.
Make every day a holiday.
Oh, okay. Boop. Nope.
And give the gift of love.
Is this
a subscription to Critical Role? I can gift those with my Twitch subscription to Critical Role.
Yes?
Laura Bailey is Holly Mistletoe.
Don't be violent. That's not romantic.
Travis Willingham is Seamus O'Shamrock. And featuring Sam Riegel as Maximilian Fatstacks in A Holiday Subscription for Love, The Ballad of Mistletoes and Shamrocks, Part 2.